Let's see what these things can do.
The Barrens is the perfect staging grounds for all manner of operations against Satan. But first, we have to secure it.
A word to the wise. Do not fuck with Shakespeare.
These things better not be.
I got word from Blackbeard that every island has a treasure chest hidden on it. What's in the chest? I don't know. I'm not a fucking pirate. What I do know is that if you want to get that thing open, you have to find three corresponding glyphs. Look on the bright side. Nothing's trying to kill you.
It's locked.
I bow to no crown, not even when Satan himself wears it.
Gotta find the glyphs to open this. Blackbeard kinda sucks at hiding it. Of course it's locked.
Vlad's a little too intense for my liking. He's that guy.
These things better not be a bitch to find.
The Barrens were the only place desolate enough to allow me to build the Queen Anne's Revenge in peace. Before I discovered the Barrens, all of my efforts would be overrun by people looking to cause me harm. But here, the energy it would require to ruin my day wasn't worth the wasteland they would have to traverse.
Find a way to control lightning. One more. Need the rest of wings. Got a touchdown. Need the rest of wings. Gotta find the glyphs to open this. Need the rest of wings.
Being a pirate with no water to sail on is like being a pirate with no water to sail on. I tried to build a craft that could weather the lava, but each time the craft and crew would erupt in flames. That's why today, the Queen Anne's Revenge sails on thermal currents and arcane magic. Yes, the arcane magic is doing the heavy lifting, but I'd like to believe the sails are still doing something.
There's lots of ways to get Satan's attention, but we should never forget the classic. Rampant fucking murder. Pride is a sin the Devil's Army has in spades, so if you want to pick a fight, you can bet your ass they're coming in droves.
Yeah! One turn?
Of course it's locked.
found one of the marshalling grounds. Satan uses these things to arm and send off armies to crush his enemies. If you convert all the control stones, we should be able to use them to get around hell even faster. Predictably, there's a terrifying archdemon protecting the marshalling grounds, so it's gonna be a fight. Don't worry, though. Well, maybe you should worry. It's a scary fucking demon, but whatever. You'll figure it out.
Ha ha ha! Go!